Wolf of Wall Street, you look at, you know, the Wall Street movie, they think that's what it is. You know, insurance sales, security sales, a high pressure situation, not the financial planning that these people here at this conference do. So most of the ones that I encounter that don't think that financial planning is appealing is mainly because they don't know what it is. They don't know what financial planning is. When I can sit down, or one of these other attendees can sit down and say, this is exactly what we do during a day and how we work with clients, you can see their eyes light up. They become much more interested. There needs to be more education at maybe the high school level and also in some of the colleges that don't have financial planning programs. This is what a financial planner does. This is how we're able to really have an impact and change people's lives for the better. Internship experience is very valuable, because one of the risks that a firm has is someone can say they're passionate about financial planning all day long, but unless they've proven sort of commitment and demonstrated effort towards it, they could get in there and say, this isn't what I thought it was. I don't want to do this. And they could leave, which for a small firm like the ones we represent in our recruiting firm, that can be devastating. So they need to go into a firm and actually see what they're getting themselves into. It's going through the CFP certification program, any type of coursework or experience that will help you with the relational aspects, psychology, counseling, conflict resolution. Just read everything you can. Books, you know, finance, economics, decision making, behavioral finance. Learn software programs, because especially for the younger planners, that's where they're going to be able to add the most value, is coming in and helping these planners and these firm owners run their software and doing a lot of the heavy lifting to get these plans and the analysis done.